We have one of the fighters with the fastest hands in boxing, Andre Berto. He does competitions with Amir Khan, who also has very fast hands. And Berto tells me that many times he wins those contests. One day I'm gonna have to record them and you guys will decide.
One day.
One day. Did you see the trick Amir did with the bottle? Wait, that was pretty sick.
That's crazy.
Good.
Gary Russell also has fast hands. I think for little guys, that fast hands is easier. So when you're working on the heavy bag right now, you're not trying to kill it, you're not trying to pop it.
Nah.
What are you working on? Is it just the muscle memory?
Yeah, right now I'm just in here just doing light work, make sure the body continues to remember this, remember that. And at the same time, you know, you want to get a little impact, touch a little bit. So you're going in the training camp without hitting something or moving like you need to. First 2 weeks is fucking dead. You're feeling crazy. Feels good.
But you're very responsible because a lot of fighters balloon up between fights.
Yeah. And then they do the same. Enjoy. I used to do the same back in the day.
Athletes do. They stay in the gym.
When I was a little 24, 25 year old to these, because I get these injuries and then just.
Sounds like you have time to rest when you retire.
That's what I'm saying. So now the main thing is to keep my body active. Keep my body active, man.
Well, you have the name, you have the following.
Yep.
You have every big fighter in your weight class wants to fight you.
Yep.
You want to fight them.
We need you there. We need everyone to be there.
Have you ever sparred Andre Ward?
Yes.
How good is he? I have him as number one pound for pound. Is that accurate?
I have him as number one pound for pound too. Same thing. It's not just because it's my homeboy.
He's a good dude.
He got a lot of people don't know he has that good power too. So, I think he beats Golovkin,
Golovkin and Kovalev, those are the two fights people want to see. And you say he beats both?
It looks like he's getting Kovalev at end this year.
Yeah.
Golovkin. They can talk about it as much as they want, but he's too small. Okay. And I doubt he can't go up in 1 year. So, Jay, they're 175, man. And Drake's not coming down. Yeah, trust me, he ain't coming down for nothing. So, I think it's an awesome fight. Yeah, you know, Golovkin misses his chance for that. Golovkin definitely misses his chance for that. But the Kovalev fight, nobody will be getting that at the end of this year.
He's a big puncher. Big puncher, Kovalev. He could crack.
Yeah.
But so is Andre. Andre's
crack. Man. Right now, I spoke to him, he's still a strength trainer, he's gonna get stronger. And he already has the IQ, so.
Dang.